Welcome back to another show. This is You May Roscoe and I am Roscoe. And today we're going to be taking a look at a freestyle. This is by a young lady named Petty Wop. And I've never heard of her before, but we'll be checking her out as she freestyles over a Mobb Deep, a classic Mobb Deep beat, you know, The Learning or Burn, you know. Either or is sufficient. But before we get into it, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel and also make sure you hit the notification bell. And I would say to go over to Petty Wop's page. I wasn't able to find anything, you know, with her on YouTube. So I had to actually come over to Facebook just to find this video. So, whenever we find out whether or not she has a page, you could search her out if you feel like it. I've tried and didn't find much of anything beyond this, but you know, we always about supporting the artists, and maybe if we push out stuff like this, you know, featuring her, it'll get her name out there a little bit more. So let's go ahead and get this started. I'm anxious to do this. You know, anytime anybody raps over a Mobb beat, because the Mobb to me is the greatest rap duo ever. and rest in peace to my man Prodigy, who, man, I was a big fan of that guy. But let's pop that in and let's get it started.
R.P. Prodigy. Shout out Havoc. I feel like everybody going viral right now for some dumb shit, so I wanna go viral for some shit with substance, feel me? Queens. Petty. La. Kylie Jenner made it up off the Forbes list. Said her pockets big and her style is gorgeous. I'm off this, cause how the fuck a white chick get fame off the same motherfucking trends black girls made? I'm just cynical, pessimistic. I guess she gifted, right? I guess she started it and all of us just missed it, right? The same way we missed the march for feminism and rights. We was busy with our men fighting for our life. Hate the dick riding, fast fashion, fake passion, acting like you care about a black man shot. Fuck your Elvis Presley garbage, nigga. Black girls rocking, white girls want all the shit that black girls got them.
Whoa. She getting deep. She getting deep, man. Let me turn on some lights in this joint. All right. Sorry about that. You know, but she getting it cranked up. Let me push this back a little bit. Cause she And as you can see at the top, pay attention to the bars. She really cutting up, you know. But let's keep it going.
We missed the march for feminism and rights. We was busy with our men fighting for our life. Hate the dick riding, fast fashion, fake passion, acting like you care about a black man shot. Fuck your Elvis Presley garbage, nigga. Black girls rocking, white girls want all the shit that black girls got. Then black girls start all the shit that white girls rock. It's a never-ending cycle. We just circle the block like a shorty getting domed, but she on the phone scrolling, cause this shit ain't doing nothing. I'm just over the top. Yeah, I'm nasty, had me spitting where the rowdy bitches unapologetic. Fuck classy, they be like Petty hard, her rhymes tight, ain't no thing about it. But all that cursing that she doing, she could do without it. She got a message and I'm vibing with the shit, but I'm missing all the gems. It ain't for you, bitch, all the real niggas get it. You slacking on the lesson, if I tell you eat a dick, that's the way that I express it. I just sit pretty like a real G show.
She doing a lot of cutting up, man. She saying, she like, man, I'm doing all this cursing and people tripping about that instead of, you know, catching this other shit. But she like, man, this ain't for you, bitch. It's for my real niggas, you know. But let's push it back and let's keep this going, man.
Be like Petty hard, her rhymes tight, ain't no thing about it. But all that cursing that she doing, she could do without it. She got a message and I'm vibing with the shit, but but I'm missing all the gems. It ain't for you, bitch, all the real niggas get it. You slacking on the lesson if I tell you eat a dick. That's the way that I express and I just sit pretty like a real G should. Had baby from the block where the real G stood. It's a microphone check, 1, 2, 1, 2. I be eating on the mic and you hoes all food. I mean, you hoes all cool, but what's a fan to a AC? I'm so hard, if I was me, I couldn't take me. I'm all about the static, wreaking all the havoc. If you want it, you can have it. Drop a beat and I'll attack it. I want all the smoke, and I doubt that you can match it. Just that hip-hop, homie, all you niggas slacking in a crop top and a bucket hat. Man, I'm from the city of the gritty. Let me show you where my butter's at. I stomp bitches like Shiggy, out rap niggas like Biggie, rap queens like Nicki. Too many bum niggas, not enough rappers. I could body all you bitches, how your shorty hit me up after. I ain't going nowhere, bitch, I'm here to stay. This ain't that Venus or Serena, I ain't here to play. I make hip-hop, not TikTok hits. Y'all niggas be fake gangbanging TikTok crits. Anything for the clout, that's...
Y'all fake banging in TikTok crips. Oh my goodness, man. This young lady is a monster. Let me push that back. Push that back a little bit more. I'll rap niggas like Biggie and rap queens like Nicki or whatever she was saying. She was, it's a lot in there. It's a lot in there. My mind ain't as fast. I'm getting old. You know, but let's keep this going.
Rap niggas like Biggie, rap queens like Nicki. Too many bum niggas, not enough rappers. I could body all you bitches, how your shorty hit me up after. I ain't going nowhere, bitch, I'm here to stay. This ain't that Venus or Serena, I ain't here to play. I make hip-hop, not TikTok hits. Y'all niggas be fake gangbanging TikTok crits. Anything for the clout, that's that TikTok shit. You make TikTok noise, I'm on some TikTok shit.
Yeah, some TikTok shit. You make a TikTok noise, I'm on some tip top shit, man. I'm gonna finish this out, man.
I'm about to fuck the whole city up, and if they hate you, I tell them motherfuckers that they bars and they witty up. Not the one to play with, and I say it again. Whole city gon' know who I am. Petty.
All right, that was a petty wop, you know, with her freestyle over that lovely, gorgeous, fantastic Mobb Deep beat, the Learning, aka Burn. But Jesus Christ, we need more of this. Please bring Boom Bap back to the forefront. That's what we need to have. That's what we need happening is more boom bap and less drill and trap. That's what we need. But speaking of which, I had seen something too just recently. It was in New York where some drill rappers they got banned at a show, you know, and even though I'm not for censorship, you know, like I'm definitely not about that, you know, when it comes to artistic expression. But when you talk about this drill shit, man, and how it's been, it's a deadly, deadly virus almost, you know, and, you know, it's just real disrespectful music, you know, a lot of the time, you know, so. It's like, dang, even though I'm not for censorship, but, you know, if you're trying to stop something that's going to end up leading to people getting killed and all that, then we may be going in the right direction, I suppose, man. But that same thing has been said about, you know, a lot of the music that I grew up to. So, I mean, it's a tightrope, you know, but anyway, this young lady, she really got the cutting up on this one. Like, she snapped, you know, and I'm gonna try to find more stuff featuring her, because she got some bars behind her. But yeah, Petty Wop is her name, you know. And even though, like, when I ran into this and I was looking in the comment section, and there was a lot of a lot of people who were kind of fronting on her about her name, saying that, you know, she should have chose a better name because it's too close to Fetty Wap, you know. And it's like, you know, even though I'm not a Fetty Wap person, but people can name themselves what they want to name themselves, you know, and that doesn't diminish her skill set in the least bit. So I could care less what she call herself, you know. So keep on rocking out, young lady, and we're gonna keep this moving. But before we get up out of here, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. You'll pick the one named Freestyle Reactions. I do have a playlist for you know, all kind of freestyles, you know. So whenever you get a chance, please check out all of that stuff. I do have playlists for other artists. Ooh, excuse me. A lot of great stuff, a lot of different genres of music. Something's in there for everybody, I'm more than certain. So whenever you get a chance to check through all that stuff, please do that. Cash App, $, You Made Roscoe, PayPal at You Made Roscoe. For those who like to show their support or appreciation for the work being done on this page, any donations, you're going to make them at one of those two spots at the bottom of the screen. And that's it. That's all. So I'm going to get going. I will see you guys again very soon, or you'll see me the next time that you click onto a video with me in it. So until next time, be safe and be good.